What's up, peeps? Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate all the help and support I've been getting. And y'all want to know about the Dark Phoenix. So I'm going to let you know about the Dark Phoenix. I went to see the Dark Phoenix last night. It's the next one in the X-Men series. And I'll let y'all know what my thoughts are on that right after this. Yeah, so the Dark Phoenix. I'll tell you a little bit what was going on with that. So I went up to King of Prussia. I got the tickets from my buddy Dave. Dave, thanks a lot. Good looking out once again. Appreciate all the support, all the people who hooked me up with this stuff. And went up to King of Prussia, and while I was waiting for the movie, I got to check out this one place. It's called Primark, right? So it's like clothing, housewares, and everything. Prices is really good. I bought a couple of shirts. This shirt I got from there was like $5, man. So if you see a price mark, yo, go check them out. And they are not sponsoring this in any way. I just like to give people, you know, a little dap when I like the stuff they do. So then after that, I hit Shake Shack. Oh, man, if you got a Shake Shack near you, I almost forget how good they are here. The fries, the burgers. So I was ready for this movie. I had me a burger and fries. I walked in that movie and I was ready. I'm like an old school 90s X-Men comic book, Secret Wars. Like, I like the X-Men. I went to Milton Hershey School, so I kind of identify with, you know, going off to a private school kind of thing and being like different, right? And I went in this movie and I kept it kind of low. How I do my movies, I wasn't watching the previews. I wasn't watching any of the other stuff that was going on, and I went in there kind of blank. And as going in there blank, movie was good, it wasn't great. It was entertaining and it said a message, but it kind of got like, it started going different ways. Like, there was a couple points in there where they were cursing. I was just like, why? Like, the X-Men, like, I wasn't getting it. And then there was this whole thing with Professor X and then Magneto. And then, of course, Jean Grey. Her thing was just like, I don't even know what was going on with that. Like, it wasn't even like connected. Like, I didn't feel like the character was getting built up the way it should have been built up. So after that, there was some action and there was a resolution. I mean, it was good. And the action at the end was like bad, right? But in the long run, was it a great movie? No, not really. Was it an entertaining movie? Yeah, kinda. Was it better than the other ones? Yeah, definitely. I think this might be one of the better ones of all of them. My rating on it, I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10. That's a 7 out of 10 for me. You know, me and my buddy Jack, we went to see it and we both kind of like talked about it after the movie and we was like, yeah, it's a 7 out of 10. It's not stupendous, but it's entertaining and it kept me in the seat. So if you're looking for something to go, yeah, go check it out. You know, let me know what your feelings are on this movie. And if you've been to Primark, or Shake Shack, let me know what's going on with that. You know, please share this video. You know, let's get some conversations going. Like, subscribe. You know, I appreciate all my subscribers. I appreciate all y'all. You know what I mean? People that are just sticking out there and just helping us build this whole community going on, okay? All right, so remember, take care of each other. Peace out.